Well, with the weather warming up, many people are putting away their sweaters and breaking out the t-shirts and shorts. So we want to help you stay in style this season. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live in studio with us again, as we talked about, and it's spring fashion morning here on the Valley Today.
This is one of my favorite mornings, Kyle. So we're here with West Acres style expert Nikki Larson, and I know we get to do this kind of every so often during the year, but it is important because the stores are changing out clothes. We need to change out clothes too.
Absolutely. Spring is the perfect time to refresh your wardrobe, shed some layers, and really just have a whole new outlook on what the fashion trends are right now. And our stores are really, really doing a great job this season. We're really excited about all the bright colors, the pastels, and the neutrals. And we're going to talk about how to mix those trendy pieces with the classic pieces and just really get the most for your money when refreshing your wardrobe for spring.
And I know that we get to see some of the color changes as well. And you said blush pinks. That's something to keep your eye out for this year.
Absolutely. That rose quartz color, along with the pale blue, the Pantone colors of the year. You're gonna see it everywhere, but you're also gonna see it in some different hues and different shades, so it's really fun for the season.
And I think one of the biggest things that we talk about all the time is trying them on, because you never know what something's gonna look like from the hanger to on you.
Absolutely, we kind of make you guys step out of your box a little bit, but we always find that it's really interesting to see that you love it when you try it on. So you always just have to try and be willing to have an open mind about new fashion trends.
So we're not only gonna be showing some of those trends, we'll be showing you how to create some of those different styles. That will all be coming up throughout the rest of the morning on the Valley Today.